described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents If These Teeth Could Talk.
It's as if these teeth can talk.
These are replicas of some of the most important fossil skulls in the human fossil record.
Anthropologist Peter Ungar uses casts of jaws, teeth, and skulls to study diets of ancient animals and how they have evolved over time.
He closes one.
Here's a gorilla skull. And the teeth on this thing are huge. They're also very crusty, which makes them well suited for grinding up and shearing and slicing leaves and other tough vegetation.
With support from the National Science Foundation, Ungar and his team at the University of Arkansas study microscopic scratches on thousands of teeth, from primates to dinosaurs.
Eating hard things or tough things could be hard work.
For years, scientists believed that because early hominids had huge teeth and jaws, that meant their diets were made up of tough stuff like seeds and nuts.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.